Well, news right now, Memphis police are investigating after officers responded to a shooting that left 3 people injured, including 2 children. That shooting took place in the 2500 block of Perez Avenue, east of North Hollywood, just after 2:30 today. The 2 children were taken to Le Bonheur Children's Hospital for treatment. Police have not said what led to that shooting, neither have they released victims' ages. We'll keep you updated with any new information.